arrived to St. Petersburg, and tomorrow we will have a judging meeting before the big competition, and the day after tomorrow, the big competition will begin. I know my voice sounds terrible because I've been sick through all these days when we were training for the competition, but I hope my girls will do well. Good night and see you tomorrow. It's so loud, I don't know if you're gonna hear me, but we just had a meeting of the judges and we also judged the photo contest. And now I'm going to the apartment where the girls, where my competitors stayed for this week, and I'm gonna see if they're excited, you know, how do they feel and if they are ready or not. They're gonna be like 7 or 8 people in one apartment together with the models, so I'm just gonna go and check them out. Crashing, hit a wall. Right now I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Today was the first day of the beauty festival Nevsky Bilga, and it's like 11 p.m. and I just got home. We just finished judging. Can you imagine that? So we started, like, the car came here at 9 a.m. and now it's 11 p.m. So what is, like, 14 hours? So I thought I'm gonna work a little bit, but I feel like I want to go to sleep only. Running out of time. I really thought you were on my side, but now there's nobody by my side. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So okay, so today we finished the second day of Beauty Cup Festival, and we had several competitions, and I have 4 competitors this time, and they did pretty well, and of course they don't know their results yet. All the results will be on the last day in the award ceremony, but I know the results, but I won't tell you also. Let that be a surprise. So what I want to say, that all nail technicians that I took with me this time, it's their first competition in their life. And when I talked with them, I can feel their excitement. They're like, oh my god, Anastasia, I was like so nervous, I almost broke a nail, or I like forgot to buff the nails. And I kind of can feel it, because, you know, I always also been like that for several years, and it's not just, you know, I understand them, I actually can feel it, because, you know, I know all this kind of emotions, I know what they feel like. So I'm in some ways jealous about their excitement, because I really like it. It's, you know, some kind of adrenaline. Honestly, my bag is so heavy, I can hardly hold the camera. I'm actually walking through the nice park, so it's like 10 minutes. My hotel is 10-minute walk from the exhibition in this pretty park, but it's so dark now and so wet. It's actually raining a little bit, and I don't have an umbrella, and I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, I found the right route. So what I want to say is that taking part in a competition, it's such, you know, such an amazing experience that nail technicians should have. It's not only about technical part, that you can actually get better, work faster, but you get more self-confident as a professional. So if you ever just think about taking part in a competition or doubt that, my advice is don't hesitate, just do it. It's, something you need to experience within your professional life. Guys, I just came back from St. Petersburg and I am just speechless. We won 21 awards and 3 grand prizes, among them one is silver and 2 of them are bronze, and we had only 4 people in our team. I mean, this is, I expected some good results really, because the girls were training so hard, but I didn't expect that much of the results. So I'm really happy, and I really have nothing to say, because you know, it's been a tough week, and you know, I've been sick for a while, but now I'm just really happy. So now finally I have time, you know, to just breathe out and get back to work. More projects coming up soon.